pasta for us. How's pasta for you?
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. We love to play, and yeah, we love, especially with an audience like this in such a beautiful town, beautiful city. It's really a treat. It's really special. I've gotten a chance to play in Romania now a few times over my career, and it's always wonderful. People are soulful.
So you know quite well Romania. Do you know Romanian, yeah, Romanian song, Romanian music?
Some folk music I know of it. I'm not an expert, of course, but I have heard the music. It's a very musical country. It's beautiful.
Yeah, I'm curious. You travel a lot during your concerts, and you get in touch with a lot of culture from around the world. Are you influenced? Is your work influenced by music you hear in Brazil, in Romania, in Hungary?
Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes it has influences like that. And especially the last record has some influences. It's called Who Let the Cats Out. It's the new CD that I put out. And it's got some influences from some world music, especially because there's a guy named Richard Bona who's playing on it, who's a great bass player, who sings also. He's from Africa. So it's got a little bit of influence like that. And of course, Anthony Jackson is also on that CD. He sounds amazing. Anthony Jackson's great bass player, as you heard tonight.
Do we have any chance to listen some Romanian folk rhythms in the next album?
Maybe, you never know, maybe, you know. But it's beautiful music. There's beautiful music in Romania and beautiful people.
Thank you.